Hey everyone, I know you all have gotten used to disk drives being on every computer you use. The thought of having a laptop without a DVD drive on it may sound scary, but it's really not, and I'll show you how to get around without having one. First, you may be wondering why Ultrabooks don't have optical disk drives. Well, the two main reasons Intel wanted to remove them was, one, to make the Ultrabooks thinner and lighter, and two, to save battery life since it takes quite a bit of energy to physically spin a disk. Now, the first thing you can do if you absolutely need a disk drive and don't have another PC with one available is to get an external one, this Samsung Slim Drive, for example. It connects to the computer with a USB cable and you can use it whenever an optical disk drive is necessary. These external disk drives are very affordable nowadays, and you can check out our video on the best external DVD burners. Anyways, most software and games are now offered digitally by download, which is now the most used and convenient way of getting software nowadays. Most PC games and software don't even come on discs anymore anyways, and if you play games, Steam is the way to go. Watching movies is one of the main benefits of a disk drive, but with all the streaming services out there now like Netflix, Hulu Plus, and Amazon Prime, you can watch thousands of movies without the need of a disk drive. For those of you movie watchers who still use Blu-rays or DVDs, you can use software to rip movies from the disc and make digital versions to watch anytime without the disc. You can do this with either your home's desktop PC or with an external disc drive. You can check out our video on ripping movies into digital if you need help with that. Next, you can use flash drives for storage instead of discs. They're much faster and more portable for storing and sharing data. You can also rip your DVDs onto a flash drive if you'd like to watch them later. Flash drives are dirt cheap right now. You can find 8GB drives for as little as $6, and 64GB drives for around $30 to $40. They come in tons of different shapes and sizes, and you can find dirt cheap ones in Walmart's bargain bins all the time as well. Now I'll mention the cloud. You can have an online cloud service to back up and store your media and data, and it's simple to automatically keep files synced up with multiple computers and devices. There are a lot of free cloud services like Dropbox out there, and larger plans are affordable too, like Just Cloud's Unlimited Space plan for under $8 a month. You can check out our video about cloud storage too if you want. Also, movie streaming services like Netflix are also an awesome disc-free form of entertainment. Amazon Prime offers thousands of streaming movies and TV shows, and also gives you free shipping on most items, which is a nice bonus. The membership is well worth checking out. Click the link below this video for more information on the awesome Amazon Prime membership. And that's it for this guide. If you found this video helpful, please rate it and leave a nice comment. If you want to see more, you can subscribe to our channel. And thanks everyone, I'll talk to you all again soon.